MM Količevo is producing for more than 100 years a carton board on that site. We are using sustainable raw materials out of the region, and we produce different grades, virgin fiber carton board, but also recycled fiber carton board.
The main goals of the project was to improve, firstly, the safety, of course, then the quality in parameters like stiffness, surface appearance, lightweighting for sure, SCT values and so on, then capacity, of course, and efficiency of the machine and environmental impacts.
We noticed that we need to prepare for the next 100 years for the future. And this is why we decided for that investment, because we saw different market needs coming up.
The design of the line is very specific and unique because it needs to fit to all three different kinds of boards. That was also a driver for the decision that we decided to install also the prototype technology. We did a lot of meetings together with Valmet specialists only to define all the details regarding the installation itself and also that the machine after the rebuild will work as it should and that the startup will be successful. Three main packages was installed. This is drying group, sizing and winder. The drying section, because of the fact that we are multi-product mill, is practically unique worldwide, and that's why it's special designed. I think the first worldwide machine where it's allowed to change the doctor blades during the operation. We also put and install the fold-up door, which is very important, especially in three-tier drying group, to be already by access, fast access by brakes, that it cools down very fast, and also for maintenance later, because you can open the complete drying section from the tending side. For the sizing, three main equipment packages are delivered and installed. This is a chemical system, opticizer curtain, and the air drying system. Chemical system is state-of-the-art, fully automated system, which is performed well, and until now we didn't have any problems. Then the opticizer curtain is a special technology, which we find out after now half a year of testing that was the right decision for our product portfolio. Curtain sizer offer you much higher or much wider area in the consistency. We can run from 8 to practically over 30% of consistency of starch. The linear load is because of the hard rolls not limited, and this is contributing to very wide window of operation. So for sizing drying, we was using the OptiDry technology. The reason was to have enough space for drying group, that we increase the capacity. OptiDry concept is air turn and air dryers with really high efficiency and very easy to set up the right energy to use for drying the applied amount of starch. In the third package of equipment that was installed is winder. The winder we change due to three reasons. The first is safety, the second is capacity, and the third is also quality. We choose OptiWind belt because of the only technology which also bring you the lowest loss of bulk, especially on the virgin fiber board, and that ensure you that the stiffness maintain also after the winding. So on the end, the project was huge. So we practically changed the half of board machine. Practically in 63 days, we dismantle and assemble half of the machine and put in operation. The startup was very good, so without any issues, and we get the quality which was produced before, immediately after the startup. I think that we was quite successful to choose the right equipment to follow the latest best technology that we became a state-of-the-art machine. So how was to work with Valmet? I need to say this is one of the best experiences in my professional life. It was really on high level from technology that they offer, also from the knowledge and engineering